All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult our stomach first.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
So we finally meet.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls to me in time. Poor little man. You really want to kill me? Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this? It's so cold. Don't you love me? Damn! Everyone else was so happy! A dream! This is a dream! Oh, you'd be a part of me forever!
Sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here, now! Enough, Gaines! Head! Now go!
Of course, Mother.
Thank you.
Thank you. I won't last until dinner.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Thank you for your patronage.
Oh, yes.
Good day, then.